on a roof in Edgewater from the May 8th storm. The hail damage, you can see that the hail went all the way through the pad like a three-hole punch. That's hail damage.